Hi, my name is Sudipta Bose, and I'm the business manager for automotive millimeter wave sensors at Texas Instruments. I'm excited to introduce our new millimeter wave sensor portfolio for automotive, AWR. Supporting a global spectrum of 76 to 81 gigahertz, the portfolio scales from a front end to a true single chip. A family of three devices, the AWR 1243, the AWR 1443, and the AWR 1642, is already making a significant impact in the automotive industry due to its level of integration and performance, all in TI's 45 nanometer RF CMOS technology. The AWR 1243 is a high-performance radar front end with a built-in calibration and monitoring engine. Next, the AWR 1443 is an ultra-high resolution single-chip radar integrating ARM Cortex-R4F, a radar hardware accelerator, and on-chip memory. And last but not the least, the AWR 1642 is a small, low-power single-chip radar integrating TI's best-in-class fixed and floating-point digital signal processor, the C674X DSP. The portfolio enables level 2 and beyond of automated driving, delivering the most precise, highly accurate, and intelligent millimeter wave sensing. Samples and development tools are available today. For more information about our automotive millimeter wave portfolio, please visit us at the link below. Thanks for watching.